All right, Deck Intro time. And this time, we're seizing the means of production. So for this combo, we're first going to start by playing the new legendary Tamsin, and then we're going to cube it and copy it with a Prince Tal'Darom. Then we play Plague of Flames to pop open both cubes, and then we play 10 Dark Bombs for the OTK. One thing you have to be careful about for this deck is that when you play Emperor Thorasan, it can't stick around for an extra turn, because if you reduce your Dark Bombs down to 0 mana, this combo does not work. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy this shadowy combo. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. I've seen a lot of C'Thun today. So much C'Thun. Alright, nothing like starting the game drawing a 9 to a 10 drop. Perfect. Nice. Alright. I can coin out the void color if I so choose. Armor? Okay. I mean, the armor actually is a bit of a problem for me, but I should have enough threats where it doesn't really matter that much. Yeah, let's do it. I'm not concerned about playing the Dark Portal quickly, honestly. I feel like the new Corrupted card is just better than Feral Rage. That's a weird choice too. Maybe he's playing some Taunt Synergy cards. That's a 5-8, right? Oh, I should hit the down one first. Can't attack my face with that one first. Or popped it. That's fine. You'll never get the demon seed. Let's just clear the hand up. Not gonna hit him too much. He does have the ability to get in quite a bit of armor, so need to be aware of that, but I don't want to smirk him down all the way. I'm not sure that's the answer. This one feels bad, man. Never Valdris, man.
a fungus we spread.
All right. Just clear the hand. I have a lot of problems. I have Valdris on the bottom, Cube on the bottom, and I still have 3-3 drops for a Prince Teldrum combo. I don't know how I consistently draw this bad. Actually impressive. But we shall overcome. Oh, he's playing both. Three drop, I guess. Oh dear. Nature's true power. One mana claw machine. Outrageous. No, it's pretty solid. I will break your body. That's a weird hit. I can play Thoris in, right? Was that actually the worst possible? That's incredible. Problem is, I still have Sense Demons in my deck. Three, two, and five. That may have been the worst possible scenario. Sure, man. Sends demons? Nope. This game is the worst. It's just the worst sometimes. And I get one Void Lord. Yep. I think, am I guaranteed to get it off the sphere next turn? I think so. It's Valdris or Sense, right? Pretty sure.
Bomb slips away.
I almost lost this game. It's so ridiculous. You will. Give me my dark bombs. Huzzah. Alright, an even warlock. I haven't played against an even warlock in a long time. I don't know if we'll be able to deal with all the giants. Wombo combo. I'll no tap since I have sense. That's a shame. That's not cool. Mountain giant. Oh, not even. Who cares about Twilight Drake? Nobody cares about Twilight Drake. I'm just gonna play it. Unfortunate. I coin the six if I have to. Shambler. He can double hit it if he wants to. He wants to.
This curse has become our greatest strength.
Greatest strength.
We hunger for vengeance.
Yeah, I can really tell. That's nice. Actually, I probably shouldn't really hit him because of the, 4 mana 7/7 taunt. Hooked Reaver. Never lucky. Although it does clear my hand up. That's not the worst thing in the world.
Shields up.
Whoa. It's not seem wise. I don't really care if that goes off. Valdris on the bottom, as per usual. I'm gonna no hit. If I hit, he can get down to Hooked Reaver pretty quickly. Now Lich King. That's a Siphon Soul. There's Valdris. Maybe I wait. Nah, my hand's too full. I need to waste cards anyway. Let's waste this. Let's do that then. Okay. Swagnaros. Fool. Ugh.
I gotta do it.
We must expand our minds.
To waste that. Feels bad, man. Chandler. Come on, game. Never lucky. Never once have I been lucky. I always got supposed to. Of course, I have two compies on my last four cards, but so what else is new?
Ow.
Cuban. Yeah, I probably need a Gul'dan up just to be safe.
A boy forged in blood and shadow.
The sad part is I'm not gonna need much damage once he heals up. He needs to play Reno or something.
Almost out of time. Come close.
Whoa.
And burn.
There it is. Well, hope he doesn't kill me here. Molten Gigante. I mean, he's at 7 health, so it's kind of sad. Oh, my Toldrum's not even ready. Of course it isn't. Of course it isn't. Why would it be?